This man at a Walmart in Egg Harbor Township had, what appeared to be, hundreds of bottles of Pepsi in his shopping cart. As you can see from these covert photos taken by the Mike Show, there doesn't seem to be anything but Pepsi in this man's shopping cart. He must have been one thirsty fellow. Thank you for watching and listening to the Mike Show on SoJO 104.9.